And it goes back to standing one more time. They're into a clinch. Drops down. Goes for the heel hook. No, it is not sinking in. Goes for it. That's a half-busted crab for a tap out. I have never in my life seen that in MMA. Shades of Lance Storm, that is a half-busted crab eliminate submission.
I don't think I've seen everything of that before. And he's not even the draining of the crab manga.